Extreme Rules match time. No disqualification, no count out. Anything goes. Hashtag Extreme Rules if you want to get in on the conversation.
You can tell that each superstar is coming into this match a little extra cautious, a little more nervous because of the uncertainty an Extreme Rules match presents.
Side Russian leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form.
Oh, God, face first. She's got the shoulders down. And pops the shoulder up.
She's trying to drain some energy with that early cover.
Headbutting.
And she dodged that one nicely.
Given the no disqualification modifier on this match, Corey, what kind of tactics should you expect to see here?
Ruthless tactics, Cole. Now is the time for these superstars to unleash their pent-up aggression and be as violent as they want. There's nothing the ref can do about it, so they should go all out.
Oh!
Into the lung blower!
Quick exchange of counters there.
Way to steer clear.
She manages to get control.
Connects on the kick.
She's able to get out of the way.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Kick after kick after kick. And a roundhouse. And returning to the ring. Turned that one around.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Full control. What a kick.
Made her pay for her mistake. Set up in the corner of the ring. Fez press! Fez press! Fez press!
She's starting to look concerned.
Big forearm.
That's how you take an opponent down. Oh, strong impact. And it looks like she wants to take this match outside. And a kick. Oh, what a windup.
Evading offense.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
Harlem sidekick.
Oh.
And able to counter.
Look at the positioning and the impact. She avoids the contact.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
Able to avoid there.
Neck breaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
Fez press him.
No, 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 no. Power bomb out of the apron.
TKO.
With a knee lift. Poison Rana.
Hold your breath.
Oh, costly error there.
Oh, nicely done. Seated suplex.
Oh, my goodness.
Ooh, nice Russian leg sweep.
Boom. Knock him down.
Ouch.
She steers clear of that one. Is it.
Oh, nothing fancy with that boot.
Then kick right to the gut. Saw it coming and got out of there.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
Chains of Stan Stasiak.
Someone call a cardiologist.
Into the gut.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Oh, foot just stomping down. Swift clothesline out of nowhere.
She saw that one coming.
Oof, that'll leave a mark.
Oof.
She returns the favor there.
Oh, what a leaping stomp.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Saw that coming.
Coming back in the ring. This match is falling apart for her.
She is barely standing at this point.
There's not a single person sitting in this. Reverse STO.
She's got to be out of it now.
Look at this rush of strikes. Oh, leg lariat.
Wow.
Round and round into the small package.
And she fights it off.
She's able to get out of the way.
Ooh, that hurt.
That'll ring your bell.
Oh, that can rock you. And she's stunned in the corner. neck breaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
Dodges. Big impact.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
She goes back inside the ropes, and that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. What did the five fingers say to the face? Ryan back hit. Shoulders down. Wards off the pin at two. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
She saw it coming.
Ooh. Now that's using your head.
Escape just in time.
What a knockout punch.
What can she do here?
She kicks out with force.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again. From the apron.
Climbs back inside, and we just saw some serious offense.
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk and...
Leg is hooked.
Oh, on a reverse DDT.
All she has to do is capitalize.
Oh, down face first.
Pull out a big move.
There's two. And still in this.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Melee.
That's a few times now she's taken a hit up in that region.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Inverted atomic drop.
Ooh.
She steers clear of that one.
Boom, right in the button. She's off the rope.
She's into the ring again.
Oh, ouch.
A rolling thunder.
Rolling thunder stunner.
I am so glad I put money on her tonight.
That might just do it.
She gets the shoulder up.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
I would have bet this was...
Face first with a reverse STO.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
Two. Tough way to end your night.
Has been eliminated. Someone must owe someone money.
And look at this.
Can she shut the door on this one?
Cover.
I'm shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Oh, and she got out of there.
Look at this!
Beautiful senton. That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
And that's... Someone must owe someone money.
Well, that proved to be enough this time.
Look at her, taking in all the energy from the crowd.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Power into the Regal Plex.
Cover!
Two! Kick out. She still has life.
She just will not go.
Oh, my God!
Up and over.
Oh. Nice landing.
Back in.
Oh, wow.
What an elbow.
How resourceful.
Quick return to the ring.
A well-timed big overhand.
Anxious to see what's coming next.
Fisherman driver.
Will that be it? Will that be enough?
There's two.
That'll do it. Eliminated.
Been eliminated.
All the way down.
Someone must owe someone money.
That's got to end it this time around.
Back to the locker room they go.
Been eliminated.
Makes the cover. Three, no.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Oh, setting them up.
Flipping pile driver spiked.
An unconventional attack from her opponent's playbook.
Two count.
Eliminated, and we have a winner.